What is a half cycle? Per the rules, half cycling is when a player rotates their avatar using pitch and or roll so that their real life movement, such as a duck or sidestep, adds momentum along their current in-game vector, when in their original orientation, this real life movement would have taken the player's avatar along a different vector. Stated otherwise, if you use pitch or roll in order to make your duck or sidestep give you more speed or distance in the direction you are currently traveling, even if it is only a temporary gain, this is a half cycle. So in this first example, the blue player is chasing down the orange player starting 1 to 2 meters behind. While the blue player would eventually catch up to the orange player, they opt to instead change their orientation so that their feet are now pointing towards the orange player and then duck in order to close that gap. This allows them to much sooner catch up to the orange player and force the turnover or otherwise disrupt the play. This is a half cycle. The blue player is using their pitch so that their duck adds momentum along their current in-game vector, thus giving them a temporary speed boost. This next example shows the blue and orange players racing towards the disc. As they approach, the orange player changes their orientation and ducks, granting them a short speed boost, which in turn allows them to get to the disc sooner. Once again, this is a half cycle. The orange player is using their pitch so that their duck adds momentum along their current in-game vector. These next few examples will show cases that are not half cycles. In the first, the blue player rolls to their side and then ducks to juke the approaching orange player. Because this movement did not increase their speed in the direction they were already moving, this is not a half cycle. Stated otherwise, the duck did not add momentum to their current in-game vector. This next example is similar, but this time the blue player fully inverts before ducking. Once again, this movement did not add momentum to their current in-game vector, and so this is not a half cycle. In order for a duck or hop to be considered a half cycle, the player must be adding momentum or speed along, or primarily along, their current vector of travel. The simplest way to sum this up is to advise players to simply not attempt to use pitch or roll in conjunction with real-life movements in order to add distance or speed to your current direction. Changing your orientation in game is fine, even encouraged. Likewise, ducking, sidestepping, and jumping by themselves are not prohibited by the rules, presuming you do not leave your defined play space area. It is when you combine these two tools in a way that increases their relative power that you begin to enter prohibited territory. So now VRML would like to thank every one of you that took the time to watch this video. We hope it will better inform the community on where exactly the line is on half cycling and that the information here disseminates effectively throughout. If you have any further questions, please direct them to the Echo Arena VRML Discord server and have a nice day.